if everything exists to lift you high, so will I. If the wind goes where you send it, so will I. If the rocks cry out in silence, so will I. If the sum of all our praises still falls shy, then we'll sing again 100 billion times. So will I. If the mountains bow in reverence, so will I. If the oceans roar your greatness, so will I. For if everything exists to lift you high, so will I. If the wind goes where you send it, so will I. be shared with any other. Oh, it's you alone. You alone. Oh, we cast down the idols in our hearts and in our minds because we worship you alone. You alone. Ooh. Oh, you alone. You alone. Who can heal and set free? Who can heal and set free? Oh, it's you. Yeah. it's as simple as that. The name of Jesus is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they are safe. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they are safe. The name of the Lord is a strong tower. The righteous run into it and they are safe. My mind is safe. My heart is safe. My body is safe. My future is safe because I run to the name of Jesus. No other name but you alone. You alone. You alone. This is how I win my battles. Yeah. It's by you alone. You alone.
Some people in this room, and you are believers, and you love God with all of your heart, but you have been battered and you have been beaten by disappointments and letdowns and hurts and offenses, and you have tried to stay strong. But you're in this moment right now, and you're saying, God, I just don't know. I just don't know if there's more. I just don't know if I hear you. I just don't know if you're there. But this is the picture I see before you today. I see Jesus. The author and the finisher of our faith. And he is standing in front of you today. And his hand is outstretched. And he is not angry with you. He is not upset with your disappointment. He is not confused at your hurt. But he simply holds out his hand, and with all of the tenderness and the love in his eyes, he says, come up here. Come up here with me, because this is how you fight your battles. Come up here with me, and I will take you higher. Come up here with me, and I will bring you victory. Come up here with me, and I will bring you peace. Come up here with me, and I will bring you joy. Come up here with me, and I will bring you life. Leave those disappointments at the bottom of the mountain, and come up here with me. So today, God, we say yes. We come up here to you. We ascend the hill of the Lord because you will win our battles. You have won our battles. We ascend to you.
We stand.
from your deep, deep well, your belly. God has joy in there, in store for you. Everyone, put your hand on your belly. It's in there, his joy, it's there. And just as she was saying, God sees your disappointment. It's not that he's blinded by your disappointment, he sees that, but he's got joy for you. He's got it in there. It's in your DNA. It's actually in your DNA. Once you've become a child of God, he has that joy. And so I'm actually going to ask the minstrels, they're anointed, but we are all going to, we can stop the music, and you let out what God deposited in you while you were in your mother's womb, and that is the joy of the Lord. The enemy is going to flee 7 ways. Let it out. You alone, God, you alone, you alone, God. We let out a sign of joy. Joy, 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 joy. It's here. It's here. Before you were in your mother's womb, his joy, his joy is here. Oh, oh yeah, 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 yeah. No disappointment can hold back his joy. No fear can hold back his joy. Into memories right now. God is reaching into memories right now. He's pouring out his oil of joy. Don't be afraid, don't be afraid, you're in the Master's hand.